They're affected, good, because just this one thing, right? Your whole body will fluctuate with it. So, by the same token, if you pinch your steel against something that is fairly narrow,
right?
Then, you know, it moves.
Right.
So this is why you need, if you hit your hammer here, it doesn't touch the corner. You need to pinch it between the corner and the hammer.
Try it again.
What's this puppy's name?
This is Charles the Shop Dog.
Charles.
He's a giant lab crossed with polar bear.
Yeah, I was thinking he kind of resembled the polar bear, yes.
He is, my story about Charles is that he is the first refugee from the melting ice caps. And he has been migrating south over the past 10 years, adjusting to the warmer climates of the Pacific Northwest. Now he's the AVX Shop Dog.
He is the sweetest puppy. I think it's amazing how he's, able to be around all this noise and not...
So which we will be